You're watching the Rough House Report. Today, President Obama kissed the feet of all the Muslim leaders of the world, while the Reverend Jeremiah Wright danced the whirling dervish. And there you have it, the Rough House Report.